Hey y'all, we still in here. Bad one. Let's check out the next song, man. Like I said, I didn't do the full reactions on live stream or nothing like that because it always get blocked. I probably be in the middle of the live stream and the whole stream would have shut off because YouTube would have stopped it. So I did it one by one because I wanted to hear the album, man. And I didn't want to miss a song, so I did every single song one by one. I'm grinding. I'm working. Hey, let's get it, man. I ain't gonna hold y'all up, man. Bad one. Let's check.
Yo, Dre. I'm gonna just lay back on this. Let me apologize in advance. I like that.
Oh, fuck shit. It.
Forgive me.
All right. Here we go.
I don't mean to sound arrogant. What? Yeah. But yeah, my head up in the sky again. But even that, my stacks are higher than money pile like Tony Stark's. That's how much I earn, man.
Damn. Okay.
Girl, my head is more. I feel incredible as the Hulk. Meaning I'm trying to smash. So come get in line like Santa.
He said, so come and get in line like Santa. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
In the sky again. But even that, my stacks are higher than money pile like Tony Stark's. Okay. That's how much I earn, man.
Damn.
Girl, my head is more. I feel incredible as the Hulk. Meaning I'm trying to smash. So come get in line like Santa and climb up inside my lap.
Come on.
While I devise a plan. We'll be talking about Purell.
Yeah.
When Santa ties your hands. And I am an industrial strength heightened brand. Frying pan rap is something that I've just had a skillet for some time. And am an artist who can draw a crowd like a diagram. Like drawing breath from your diaphragm. I've achieved every aspiration that I have had. Got a diamond plaque or two or three or four, but that don't change my attitude.
I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond.
Okay.
I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up.
One minute you're here, next minute you're gone. Don't sit there and scoff, little bitch, you can knock the shit about me being immature off. It isn't my fault, the liquor is off, then twisting my thoughts. You said you're looking for miniature golf. Thought you said looking for miniature golf. Your mouth is a hole, that means my dick is in golf. Sick as a dog with croup cough. Biggie is gone and Tupac, and I'm still alive, and you not the woo dog. So who died and made you God?
Anything. Ooh, that shit was fire, that shit was fire.
As a whole, that means my dick is in golf. Sick as a dog with croup cough. Biggie is gone and Tupac, and I'm still alive, and you not the woo dog. So who died and made you God? Anything can set my mood off. Attitude I've always had one. My temper's like the bitch I just scooped up.
I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad. She just gotta put up with my shit, I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist, I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link, I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a
genre with all these corny white rappers, I'm not a fan of it. It ain't my fault, but like sock puppets, I had a hand in it. This $1,000 in my hand is just like what Candace did when she turned her back on her own race, cause I have abandoned it. One of the greatest who did it, look what I came up.
Like I like that band, that $1,000 in my hand, that band on there, $1,000 a band, I got you
in. Bucks in my hand is just like what Candace did when she turned her back on her own race, cause I have abandoned it. One of the greatest who did it, look what I came up through. You never made it to the level that I made it to. So similar to a dinner table, I ate at you. Haters, I made a few, but like when Three Stacks just plays the flute, I ain't got shit to say to you.
Okay.
And me offending you's nothing new. Nah. Fuck it, it's what I love to do. This is subterfuge just to screw with you. And yeah, this much is true, but sounds like something that Puff would do at a party with Aaron Hall, cause I just love to fuck with you. Eyeliner, blush, foundation kit, cause it's you,
crazy.
I'm makeup set, brain is dead, space cadet. Like when Ye forgets to take his meds. So when they get mad or angry at a statement that I may have said, I just say, man, I didn't say that shit. Shady did, cause all I do is write the rhymes and then wait for that beat to play. Spit them sugar finger, make like a green beret. Like he would get a submachine to spray with him. I should go back to those sleeping aids, because I'm so stuck in my evil ways that I'm fucked either way. The people still seem to think that they want the old me till they get him. Got him up in arms like monkey bars. The fucking bomb with the puffy arm. I'm blowing up the Kid Cudi's car in front of his house where all his buddies are. Just another day at the office, but it seems like Marsha's fucking job is done. Mission accomplished, people off his stunt. Pissed a billion people off at once, but I gotta keep going Tyson on Kelly. I bodied him twice and already steady. That little motherfucker's back throwing subs. Like what? Like a food fight at the deli. And that is my EGOT.
He said he keep throwing subs like the food fight at the deli.
Accomplished. People off his stunt. Pissed a billion people off at once. But I gotta keep going Tyson. On Kelly, what? I bodied him twice and already that little motherfucker's back throwing subs. Like what? Like a food fight at the deli. And that is why he got the attitude he got. Like Liza Minnelli, my male ego is the size of the belly on Jelly Roll. And bitch, I got a bad one.
She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. Gotta put up with my wrist, I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link, I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one.
Hey, hey, I got a bad one. I'm enjoying this joy, man. I'm enjoying this, man. This album is one of the ones, man. I like, M was right, man. It flowed together nice. It flowed together nice. This album flowed together really nice, man. It flowed together really nice, man. You know, I think I got like two more songs to check out for the end of the album. Right now, so far, man, it flowing real nice, man. I'm enjoying it, man. It was no song that I skipped or I wanted to skip while I listened to it. It makes me, after listening to one song, it makes you want to just curl up and get to the next song and see what it's leading to. And I like how you put the skits in between. Quarter way through and stuff like that, kind of give you an idea of the conversation that he having with Slim or whatnot, you know what I'm saying, going into the next song. It's in the conversation they're having throughout this whole album. Fire, man. Fire. You know, hey, one of the ones, man. I'm enjoying it, man. Appreciate the love, appreciate the support, man. See y'all guys and ladies on the next one.